me and my wife been having a hard time sleeping, and we've been having tinnitus that I never had that before. Liz and I decided to look online about tinnitus. If there was something that might be causing it. Yeah, it was when I ended up discovering a few things. Interesting facts about what's right near my house are this. This is a 60-amp cell phone service. 60 amps, so that's 220 power. I'm pretty sure that's 220. So that's some real power. So this is the cell phone tower that they put right near my house. And they didn't put it very high up like you would normally see a cell phone tower. They put it right there, about 30 feet up. Something like that, because it's been a lot higher on there. For some reason, they'd only put it 30 feet up. It's about 30 feet, something like that. Not very high up. Not high up at all. And so then I bought one of these meters. This is the ED15C, so this is just microwaves only. There you can see that we're up to standing right here, trying to adjust it, trying to get it so you can see the power, but that's because I'm right underneath it, kind of. And the thing is, the further away you go, the more spread out, the wider it gets, actually. And see, now it's pretty wide. I had it go up to 50 before. I'm not seeing that. If they have it turned down or something. So, and that's the same thing that's coming out of the microwave oven, basically. You see them, same kind of incredibly high levels. And we just live a little bit beyond the way here, so it's really bothering us. We had to do a number of things to shield ourselves from it, to be able to live near such a thing.